The way to maximize Social Security benefits, until recently, was to take advantage of some creative claiming strategies. Well, Congress decided to call them loopholes and shut some of them down. What's going forward is there's still an enormous opportunity for millions of married couples and eligible divorced spouses, meaning they have been married at least 10 years and are now divorced, to take advantage of a strategy calling filing for spousal benefits only. That's the good news. The bad news is you had to be born by January 1st, 1954 or earlier to take advantage of that.